Join the minister for saying that as a people we can't destroy the statues and symbols, even the most offensive of these statues of, and symbols of apartheid and colonialism have to be preserved. We must preserve every aspect of our history, both good and bad, so that future generations are not tempted to repeat the same mistakes. The preservation and promotion of our history and heritage in its totality also has major economic benefits with regard to the growth of tourism and hospitality as an industry. Any self-respecting nation uses all aspects of its past as an act of self-definition, self-knowledge, self-correction, self-propagation and self-preservation. When the monument will be complete, this will reflect our journey from pre-colonial era to the early wars of dispossession and the entire liberation struggle. It will be a complex chronicle of our long walk to freedom. It will tell the story that many men and women paid a supreme sacrifice to bring freedom in our land. It will tell the story that freedom was not free.
Be informed. Read record.